Hello, good evening, Shabbat Shalom. Chaim, it is Friday, January 28th, 2021. Hope everybody's doing well. It's a good week. Hello, Mom. Is that work today? Well, weird for a Friday. But yeah, should be a chill weekend. Unfortunately, no Packers to watch. But so goes it. All right, so we're going to go a little bit adult alternative here tonight. This is a song from 2013 that I think I first heard when playing Madison, Wisconsin's adult alternative station, Triple M, WMM 105.5, which I will occasionally listen to. Hello, Elise. Occasionally listen to when I'm feeling like I need to be cool and listen to kind of alternative modern music as opposed to the just random stuff that I listen to. And this was a song that got a lot of airplay then and still does now. At least on that station. I'm not sure about, I don't think it really did much regular top 40. According to Wikipedia, it got to number 32 of Billboard Hot 100, got to number 2 on the U.S. Hot Rock and Alternative Songs, which I guess is more the adult alternative AAA countdown. Number 19 in the U.S. Mainstream Top 40, went to number 3 in Israel, and in Hungary, which the song title is the capital of Hungary, Budapest, it only made it to number 19 or number 26, depending on which chart you're looking at. Oh, well, made it to number 1 in New Zealand. It's a song by English singer-songwriter George Ezra. I know I've heard a couple other songs of his, but I can't think of other ones. But anyway, it's a cool tune. Maybe you know it, maybe you don't. You will now. So here we go from 2013 from the album called Wanted on Voyage. Here's George Ezra with Budapest.
I'm Budapest, my mind and treasure chips. Golden grand piano, my guilty focus.
Thank you.
Budapest from 2013. All right. Well, if you didn't know that, hope you liked it. If you knew it, still hope you like it. If you didn't, oh well. Well, put a comment in the chat. All right. Be well, be safe, be kind, be healthy. All those wonderful things. Spread some joy, peace, and love. And Shabbat Shalom. We'll see you later. Bye. Okay.